They're beautiful, aren't they? Stars. I mean, I never look at them anymore, but they actually are quite, beautiful.
Kay, you're frightening your partner.
I haven't been training a partner, I've been training a replacement.
Wait a minute, Kay. I cannot do this job by myself.
Father? Look at this place. It's beautiful.
There's so many. Do they all have a system of planets?
Most of them.
Has anyone been to them all?
Not likely.
I want to be the first one to see them all.
Leaving now.
For all its faults, Earth is really beautiful.
Breathe. Just breathe. Reach out with your feelings. What do you see?
The island. Life. Death and decay. That feeds new life. Warmth. Cold. Peace. Violence.
Between it all.
Balance. Energy.
Death is just another path. One that we all must take. The gray red curtain of this world rolls back and all turns to silver glass. And then you see it.
What? Gandalf? See what?
You taught me the courage of stars before you left. How light carries on endlessly, even after death, with shortness of breath, you explain the infinite, how rare and beautiful. The shortness of breath, I'll explain the infinite, how rare and beautiful it truly is.